But he's someone who I highly admire and respect, and I have for many, many, many years. Ladies and gentlemen, my dear friend, Rocky Votolato.
Can't go back now. It's a passing moment gone.